picked him up, and then I says, well, you're, you know, you drive home, and we had gone, I said, we gotta run some errands, went to the store, and I pulled in the driveway, and he's looking, and there's all these cars, his friends flew in. His one friend is so stupid. His fur, he goes, well, I thought you moved it to Monday, because Tom went Saturday, because it's his surprise party. He's got some real genius friends. But he has his Form 100. Now he turns 18 on Monday, wants to be.
Oh, you're waiting in line, I'm telling you all that.
Yeah, we go from there, I'll use 311 to get four line, mine's a small one.
They're all here.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. Just in case you wanted to know, the bride is here.
Look at this, huh?
Yo.
Yo. It's a lot of work, though. It's a lot of work.
I'll turn it over.
Now you knew that was gonna happen. Oh. I wonder if this is gonna play.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your bride and groom, give them a nice round of applause. Okay, at this time, I'd like... Gentlemen, let's give a nice round of applause for the bride and her father.
All right.
Well, I need the groom and his mom to the dance. Thank you. times. There's no one here, you and me. The broken old street light.
Ah, see, he'll tell the truth. You read a joke. All right.
Yeah.
Well, you know what you gotta do under there, don't you?
Yep.
There's something you gotta go for.
Yep.
And I'm gonna go over and she's gonna tell you a little command and you're gonna do what she says, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
I'm all hot and sweaty, man.
She's hot and sweaty and he hasn't even gotten near the dress yet.
Awesome!
Wow, anything else you wanna share with us?
No, that's it.
That's it? Okay.
Yep.
On your knees.
We're gonna give him some music to go along with this. Remember, Joe, it's a family show. All right, let's give him a round of applause. He did that pretty quick.
Kathy, I need one for you.
Okay. Well, where's your bouquet, honey? It's over there.
Do it
well,
to
while
it.
He's got the garter in his hands.
Woo!
Joey. Is
Ronnie!
You say anybody
Ronnie!
Else out there?
Ronnie!
Dad? Who else? That's it, we got it all here. Okay, guys, line up nice and tight.
Ronnie!
What?
Oh, is that him? Okay. I hear names, she's yelling, I'm just trying to
hey,
echo
the
sentence.
I got one of them. You're not all
here.
Who else?
What about those two over there?
Those two. Come on, guys. No? The smart ones in the room.
Christopher Ventimiglia.
Christopher Ventimiglia. Come on down.
Woo!
Go, Ronnie. Go, Ronnie. Go, Ronnie. Go, Ronnie. Get another one.
Yeah, I don't want to hit
this time, right?
Where's the other one at?
Anybody else?
Oh,
are we good?
Have them step back and then him step back.
Get out of there.
Is that the wedding planner? All right. She's a professional. Really? What? You want to share anything with us?
It was me.
Nope. Okay. All right. Are you guys ready?
They're ready.
All right. Here we go. You want to do five?
Okay. Just
five. Four. Three. Two.
Get it.
One. Tessa Venter. All right, single ladies, come on down.
Hey, Ron.
Single ladies. We'll take you happily married one of those, too.
Okay, I'm the bus machine.
Joe's sister.
Kayla wants it.
Single ladies.
Come on, I know there's more.
Who are we missing?
There's a lot more.
Come on, girls. She says there's a lot more out there.
Don't be shy.
Come on, ladies. Here we go. All right. Anybody else? Kim? We got them all?
I'm good.
Good.
All right. We're going to play some music for this. We're going to take it from five once the music starts. Where's the gentleman that caught the garter?
This is Joe's sister. You better be nice.
That's Joe's sister? Is it really? What's your name? Sarah and Chris. You two don't you know each other? Have you ever seen? No? First time, huh? Well, this could be pretty embarrassing.
You gotta put that on you.
Well, what you're gonna do is you're gonna put that garter on her leg.
Joe.
No, I can't give it to Joe.
No, you better keep
You gonna keep an eye on him, Joe?
Yeah. I will tell you.
All right, well, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You know what, since you two don't know each other, and this could be pretty embarrassing, I'm gonna blindfold you, okay?
Oh!
All right. That way she's not embarrassed, you're not embarrassed.
Everything's yeah, cool, right.
Okay? All right. Wedding band.
Go, Chris. You're going to be in trouble. I'm a tiger. Chris is never going to go to another wedding again.
Now she needs to say, on your knees.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
This is some good stuff.
It's alright, you got one.
No. Alright, Christopher. Let's give Chris a nice round of applause for being such a good sport.
Oh my god.
Okay, you're going up her dress there, so we don't want nothing to go on there, alright? So back up a little bit. We're gonna do like kinda like Joe did with some music. Okay? And then she's gonna give you the command. When she gives you the command, you do the same thing that he did, okay? Got it up there?
You can't okay. see, right?
She's
right.
ready.
She's ready?
All right, yeah.
I'm
going
to give you the command.
She's
when
hot.
She gives that to you, hear the Woo! Music? Yeah, put it on, all right? Hang on just 1 minute. Okay, hot you're going to give the same command. On your knees.
Get on your knees.
All right. Music, please. All right, start working forward, just please. Blindfold back. There she is. Now you know, honey, there's no more of that backseat bluesmobile action now. I know you like those black and white cars, but you know, you're a married woman now, so gotta stick with the man. But if you're ever looking for a change up, you can give us a call. We'll be back for you. All right. Everybody know who we are?
No.
Tunes for you, is that okay?
Yes.
Yeah. All right. That lady standing on the chair there. I'm gonna dance on that one in front of you in a minute. Yeah.
No, dance on her.
Dance on
her. I'll sit down. I mean, it's no problem. I can sit.
Really? Okay. All right, we're gonna do a couple tunes. Do we have any fans in the house? Do you know any of our songs?
Yeah.
All right, well, we're going to open up with our first one. We're going to open up with the first one, and then we're going to come out and take some requests. Now, I got to stop you before you... I get asked this one all the time. We don't do shout. We're not the Isley Brothers. We're the Blues Brothers.
Sorry.
So we're going to come take your requests. We're going to open up with this one. And it goes something like this.
To see so many lovely people here tonight, but especially like to welcome all the members of the St. Clair County Sheriff's Department who've chosen to join us in the Knights of Columbus at this time. We do sincerely hope you enjoy the show. And please remember, people, no matter who you are or what you do, to live, thrive, and survive, there are still so many things that make us all the same. You, me, them, everybody. Sweetheart to miss,
sweetheart to bill,
sugar to kiss,
sugar to kill.
I need you, you, you.
I need you, you, you.
I need you, you, you. In the morning,
you, you, you.
When my soul's on fire,
you, you.
Sometimes I feel a little sad inside.
Somebody. Yeah, I have a lady in mind.
Oh, I think so.
Uh-oh, yeah.
Would you like to come to the dance floor with me? No, you just gotta sit in the chair. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
All right. Is that your husband?
Yes.
It's time for a trade-up, buddy.
Hold on.
We're on a mission from God. That's a good thing you did that.
That's right.
Go, Grandma.
It's all ready for you, ma'am.
It's your lucky day.
All right, it's okay. Have a seat, honey. What's your name?
Josie.
Josie. And how are you related to the bride and groom?
My nephew. My grandson.
Do we make you nervous?
Yes.
Really?
Oh, don't be.
Good. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to sing a song to Josie. And we sang this in the movie. And we're going to sing it just like we did in the movie. Because it was terrible.
Oh.
But it's all right. But it's going to a beautiful lady, so we're going to sing it to you, okay? What's your husband's name?
Matt.
Matt, you got a beautiful wife here. How long have you guys been married? 24 years. Wow. Give him a nice round of applause.
Yeah.
In today's times, that's not a marriage, that's a miracle. Okay. Are you ready, Josie?
Yes.
All right. Music, please. You listen to this one, Matt.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman. Give it all.
Thank you very much. We're just gonna keep on rocking if that's okay with you.
Yeah.
Well, it's a one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready to go. Jack on the North Shore, step on the blues with you. Well, you can do anything, but get home for the blues with you. Well, you can knock me down, step my face, slap my name all over the place. Two to three, four to two.
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much. Treat me like a fool. Treat me mean and cruel. Oh, yeah, but love me. Break my faithful heart. Tear it all apart.
Smile, the world is brighter.